It's a god-awful slow movie. Like Rick wanted to prove that he could shoot a script that's full of holes. Tell me, what were your filmmaking goals? More than half an hour per scene. It feels like a bad fever dream. The MacGuffin is monolith, but no one knows just what it means. So the film's a confusing lore. The points on the cutting room floor. Can we still question if it's good? As Kubrick tries to get away with wide shots of literal paintings, slow zooms that'll make your head spin. My patience wears so thin. Take a look at the first act, point of conversation, star child headed for the loony bin. It's his only Oscar win. And it's all for help. And it's all for help. And it's all for help. Just a lifetime achievement award. Sure, the visuals are so trippy. Tube and acid, so tippy. Surely it's got some innovation. I think it needs more explanation. Good on paper and in practice. When the aliens don't attack us. So the film's a confusing bore. The points on the cutting room floor. I can't relate to David Bowman. As Kubrick tries to get away with characters devoid of emotion. Space rocks, everyone is touching. My patience wears so thin. Take a look at the third act, artsy masturbation. Kubrick, just who let the humor in? It's his only Oscar win. And it's all for